This is something you might have missed in the last SpaceX mission. On the 10th of September, when SpaceX was ready to launch its Starlink Group 4-2 mission aboard Falcon 9. Just few minutes before the launch, the camera caught something that you might have missed. If you look at the screen on the bottom left-hand corner, you can see the Artemis, that is at Pad 39B at Kennedy Space Center. Launch of Artemis was scrubbed a few days back, but the next launch window opens in just few days. To know more and watch Artemis live from Kennedy Space Center, make sure you subscribe and check out our link in description.
3, 2, 1, ignition, and lift off of Falcon 9. Go Blue Walker 3, go Starlink.
Vehicle is pitching downrange.
Stage 1 propulsion is nominal.